Hello and thanks again for watching. On this video, we're gonna see how to set up a firewall on your Joomla website. Websites are under constant attack by hackers and spammers. Especially content management systems are vulnerable to these kinds of attacks. Most of them consist of SQL injections or attempts to insert files with malicious code, from which they can later use to attack your hosting account and send in a massive campaign of spam email with your host, which of course will result on your hosting company suspending your services and of course causing your website to go offline. There are a number of other things that they can do once they have access. So it is always a good idea to protect yourself as much as you can. Number one, protecting your administrator backend with a password. It is a great idea to start with, because everybody knows how to access a Joomla backend using /administrator. We saw this on the video entitled Joomla 3, How to Hide the Administrator Backend. We have it here in front of us. I encourage you to watch it if you haven't yet. Number two, using a firewall system so you can monitor the activity on your server. This is what we're gonna talk about on this video. And number three, because of course, non-security system is really invulnerable, have a backup system from where you can recover your site in case all of your safeties fail, so you can have your site back up and running in just a few minutes. We've talked about that in the video entitled How to Backup and Restore a Joomla Website, also on the Golfo Media tutorials page. These are just some prevention methods that are a good idea to adapt. Today, I wanted to review a magnificent component called RS Firewall. We can find it on the Joomla extension site. I definitely recommend you to check it out. This is not a free extension. You have to license it, but it's worth it. It allows you to monitor what's happening on your server and send you constant reports of suspicious activities. Then you can block those IP addresses related to those activities and ban them from your site. Okay, let's install RS Firewall on our Joomla test website. Installation is pretty straightforward. Let's go to Extensions, Extension Manager. Click on Choose File, the component Firewall, upload and install. That's it. Now when we go under Components, RS Firewall, it will give us a system overview. And from here, we can do a system check to see how tight is the security on this website. Let's perform a system check. I will skip forward the video so you won't have to wait for this test to take place. Okay, the scan has finished. It's telling us that our site is 80% secure. There are some advices here that we can do to make it even tighter. Once the component has been up and running for a while, it will start giving you reports. On this live site, we have two reports already here. Here we have the IP addresses, as you can see. We can see what that is under system logs. Okay, as we can see here, this was an SQL injection attempted. And the second one, this was a remote file inclusion attempt. So what we have to do now with these two is copy the first IP address. Copy. Then we go to blacklist, whitelist, and we create a new record. Now we paste the IP address there, make sure we have the blacklist button, and we can write a reason. You have been banned from this site for attempting an SQL injection. And then hit save and close. Now when these people try to access any part of the site again, he will get this message. With the second one, we do the same. So we go back to System Logs. We'll copy that address. Go back to blacklist, whitelist, create a new record. Paste the IP and state a reason. I've been banned from this site for attempting a file inclusion. I'm sorry. And then save and close. And on this way, you can keep your Joomla site more secure. Thanks for watching.